Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to try out double-sided tape as a bed adhesive. I have no idea if this will work out, but that's what these experiments are for. Let's start. Let's apply the tape onto the glass. Take 3 strips and place it onto the bed. Done. Let's try printing on this and see if it works. We have to re-level the bed because of the tape thickness. Looks like it's working. It's sticking very well. Okay, it's done. Now let's take it off the bed. I can't seem to find any opening with the print removal knife. It's stuck on well, too well perhaps. I can't even move it. Okay, I give up. Well, there we have it. We tried using double-sided tape as a bed adhesive, and it's a great adhesive, but a bad bed adhesive. I still can't remove the print. Well, that's the end of our experiment today. Remember to subscribe below and comment on what experience you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.